Kia ora, good afternoon. TVNZ has confirmed close to 10% of its workforce face job losses under a restructure plan. Kim Baker-Wilson is live in Auckland. Kia ora, Kim. What more do you know?
Well, speculation started last night. It was this morning that the broadcaster emailed all staff saying that these changes were proposed. Almost 70 staff, 70 positions are looking to be lost here. The broadcaster has told staff that its headcount is high and so are its costs, and that some changes do need to be made. Staff that are caught up by this have now been invited to a series of meetings. Those meetings will happen tomorrow. Ahead of those meetings, it's not clear what the proposals are. There have been reports about which areas of TVNZ, which programs are set to be affected by this. We have formally approached those areas. The Sunday program has told us that today is devastating for the Sunday team and the wider TVNZ newsroom, and that they are all professional, creative and committed people. And the executive producer adds that let's hope for a more positive outcome than what is being proposed at the moment. Ree, our youth online arm, has also confirmed to us that it has been invited to meetings. Content producers who craft and edit video content across linear and across digital have also confirmed that they have been called to meetings. Fair Go has declined to comment out of respect for other workers here. Television New Zealand says that there are no easy answers in all of this, and it adds that tomorrow will be a confronting day for staff here at the broadcaster. The chief executive today, though, is declining our request for an interview.
Thanks for the update, Kim. Kim Baker-Wilson, live for us in Auckland this afternoon.